Hello everyone, this is the North America Mass Contest Go Go Go. This week, I'm going to challenge the blind solving Sudoku.
Given an empty Sudoku and a time limit of 30 minutes, we are going to give three numbers a precondition using the random number generator. After that, I'm going to close my eyes and solve it without marking or looking at it. If the Sudoku works, then it is success.
So now I'm going to use the random number generator to generate the number 421.
Memorization start.
Okay, I'm done. Now I'm going to use the timer to start timing. Okay, let's use a stopwatch instead. Start. Basically, what I'm trying to do is I'm going to sync it clear at that time so that it will be easier for me not to make mistakes. Okay. A1, 3, A2, 4, A3, 1, A4, 3, A5, 4, A6, 2, A7, 6. Basically, I am lost off track about the first 7 numbers, so it may take some time for me to think what exactly those numbers are. I found out that thinking back on these numbers are hard, so I make a decision.
Changing.
Let me calibrate the number and I'm going to restart reciting.
A1, 3, A2, 4, A3, 1, A4, 5, A5, 6, A6, 2. A7, 8, A8, 7. A9, 9.
Starting on row 2.
B1. Five. B2, 6. B3, 2. B4, 8. B5, 7. B6, 9. B7, 3. B8, 4. B9. 1?
Yeah, B9 is 1.
starting on column row 3. C1.
At this time, I'm just double checking the first two lines to see whether they are right, so that I will become more confident and not getting worried.
8. C2, 7. C3, 9. C4, 3. C5, 4. C6, 1. Yes. C7, 5. C8, 6. C9, 2. Starting on
row 4.
D1. Sorry, D1, 4. D2, 1.
D3. Five, D4, 6, D5, 2, D6, 8, D7, 7, D9, 9. Wait, blah, blah, blah.
Let's restart line 4. Line 4, I think I've missed something. D1. Four, D2, 1, D3, 5, D4, 6, D5, 2, D6, 8, D7, 7, D8, 9, D9, 3. Now, here comes line 5. Line 5, E1, 6, E2, 2, E3, 8, E4, 7, E5, 9, E6, 3, E7, 4, E8, what is E8? E8, 1. E9, 5. Here comes to line 6. F1, 7. F2, 9. F3, 3. F4, 4. F5, 1. F6, 5, F7, 6, F8, 2, F9. Eight. Coming to G1, line G1. For the last three lines, I think for a lot of time because I need to double check the first three lines, first six lines. I don't want any of them to get wrong. 1. G2, 5, G3, 6, G4, 2, G5, 8, G6, 7, G7, 9, G8, 3, G9, 4. Coming to row H. H. The H1, 2. 8. 7. 9. 3, 4, 1, 5, 6. Row I.
Now, the challenger have already gone to the last line of the Sudoku. Can he succeed?
I know that I was almost there. So I'm pretty excited when there's only one line left for me. I know if I get the last line correct, then I'm going to win the challenge. 9, 3, 4, 1, 5, 6, 2, 8, 7.
You still have time. Are you going to double check it again?
No, I'm fine.
So the time I totally use for putting them up is 30 minutes, 18 seconds, and 31. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the answers into the here. Putting all the things I have, numbers I have recorded into the whiteboard.
Okay. So now we have determined our all Sudoku numbers. So here is the final number that I wrote with after some minutes of and putting it in real. So let's check the line, column, and each box. Start. Row 1, 3, 4, 1, 5, 6, 2, 8, 7, 9, correct. Row 2, 5, 6, 2, 8, 7, 9, 3, 4, 1, correct. Row 3, 8, 7, 9, 3, 4, 1, 5, 6, 2, correct. Row 4, 4, 1, 5, 6, 2, 9, 8, 7, 9, 3, correct. Row 5, 6, 2, 8, 7, 9, 3, 4, 1, 5, correct. Row 6, 7, 9, 3, 4, 1, 5, 6, 2, 8, correct. Row 7, 1, 5, 6, 2, 8, 7, 9, 2, 4, correct. Row 8, 2, 8, 7, 9, 3, 4, 1, 5, 6, correct. Row 9, 9, 3, 4, 1, 5, 6, 2, 8, 3, correct. Now I check the columns. Column 1, 3, 5, 8, 4, 6, 7, 1, 2, 9, correct. Row 2, 4, 6, 7, 1, 2, 9, 5, 8, 3, correct. Row 3, 1, 2, 9, 5, 8, 3, 6, 7, 4, correct. Row 4, 5, 8, 3, 6, 7, 4, 2, 9, 1, correct. Row 5, 6, 7, 4, 2, 9, 1, 8, 3, 5, correct. Row 9, 2, 9, 1, 8, 3, 5, 7, 4, 6, correct. Row G, 8, 3, 5, 7, 4, 6, 9, 1, 2, correct. Row H, 7, 4, 6, 9, 1, 2, 2,
3.
So generally, why this happens is that our original answer is actually correct, which is showing here. It is correct, but after I copy them on here, let's see it again. So generally, this problem of 2 is actually like this. So this 2 is like a mistyping while trying to pull the data from the whiteboard to here. So the original thing on here is correct, which is 3. But at here, I accidentally put in +2.
So therefore, it's just my problem on copying the answer. Let's continue. 3. 7, 4, 6, 9, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8. Correct. 9, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 4, 6, 7. Correct. Now let's finally check the boxes. Boxes. 3, 4, 1, 5, 6, 2, 8, 7, 9. Correct. 5, 6, 2, 8, 7, 9, 8, 7, 9, 3, 4, 1. Correct. 8, 7, 9, 3, 4, 1, 5, 6, 2. Correct. 4, 1, 5, 6, 2, 8, 7, 9, 3. Correct. 6, 2, 8, 5, 7, 9, 3, 4, 1, 5. Correct. 7, 9, 3, 4, 1, 5, 6, 2, 8. Correct. 1, 5, 6, 2, 8, 7, 9, 3, 4. Correct. 2, 8, 7, 9, 3, 4, 1, 5, 6. Correct. And finally, 7, 9, 7, 8, 3, 7, I, 4, 7, 8, G, 1, 8, H, 5, 8, I, 6, 9, G, 2, 9, H, 8, 9, 1, 9, I, 7. Correct. Here we come to the end of our lesson, and I hope you have learned a lot. See you next week. Bye.